I am the sponsor for Bears Care, which is an elementary student council. I'm always thinking of ways to help others, so I just came up with Super Bowl, because I know most of the kids do watch the Super Bowl. This food drive, we usually wind up with about 15 boxes full of cans.
I'm gonna watch the Super Bowl with my dad.
Do you want me to be honest?
Very honest.
Honestly, I'm gonna be watching Netflix while my husband is in the other room watching the Super Bowl.
I brought one can to help the school. It was bushes, I think, those beans. It made me feel good because people need food to stay alive and be healthy, so it made me happy.
Well, I hope that the students come away with a feeling of helping others, caring for others, without being rewarded with tickets or anything. They're not given anything for bringing the cans. They just get the feeling that they're helping other people.